I'll sit back. Let's turn this off for now. Let's see if we're live. Yep. Cool. So, let me pop out the chats. Pop out the chats. I almost made the morning. Hi everyone, this is Chicho. Welcome to another live stream. And yesterday we did a live stream where we listed some comic books on eBay, and I mentioned that we're going to do the same today. We're going to do it this morning, but I'm running a little late. Almost made the morning. We're like 7 minutes late for being in the morning. It's 12:07, August 28, 2019. Okay, and today what we are going to do, I had to confirm these as well. What we are going to do, we are going to list the Carnage comic books that we did a reading for in 2015 that we put the video out. We're gonna put up these comic books, list these comic books on eBay. Okay, and let me grab the link for the video. If I'm gonna post this Twitch in the chat, just so if people show up, maybe they'll see it. I'll link it again. And if you're watching this on a previous, on another platform, either BitChute or YouTube or something else that we might be loading on, then I'll provide the link in the description of this video. Okay. Mark, how are you doing? I was like, I hope you enjoyed the stream yesterday, brother. It was fun. It was definitely a fun stream. Today, you're gonna like this. You're gonna like this. We're gonna list the Carnage comic books I'm listing today are the ones we looked at in this video. Spider-Man 361. It's this set that we're gonna be listing. Okay, just so you know. Let me rephrase this. I am 99% sure this is the set we did the reading of. Okay. Because they were all together. Nicholas, how you doing? So let me pull up these books so people know what it is we're talking about. Bring out the 344 and this one. Okay, Spider Beans, how you doing, Chicho? I am so excited. I love Carnage, dude. I actually rewatched this video, went through it just to make sure, because I, with comic books, there's so much, right? There's so much. You forget which issue is what. What name was what, where they appear, where they did things and stuff like this. So we're going to be listing three. Where do I put this? So twisted. Let me put it here. So you're listing the set or individually? I'm going to list it individually because I know there are people who are chasing each one individually, and it's so difficult in the YouTube description to say what you're listing. Like, which one do you emphasize? 344, 345? Like, 344, check this out. I had to look through this. 344 is the first appearance of Cletus Cassidy, right? 345 is the first, really, the first appearance of Carnage. They show him. There's a half, oh no, sorry, not this one. This one is, well, this is the first appearance of Carnage because you see, I'm giving spoilers here, but you see, we'll take pictures of it. You see the Carnage symbiote, the red, right? So it's really the first cameo appearance of Carnage, right? So this should be the first cameo appearance of Cletus. First cameo appearance of Carnage, right? My goal is to collect all ASMR, spider beings. You and me both. One day. So what's going on, brother? I heard Ding looked at my phone and it's another Chicho live stream, which I could watch, but I'm at work. Cheers, but cheers, Zeus. We'll load this up in like 3 days on BitChute and YouTube. I've decided I'm going to start my own YouTube channel called Double O Negative Congo Chungo. Then I can do collab videos with Chicho. It'll be great. We'll talk about comics. Why not? I'm game. Sure. Why not? All day while cooking various fruits and smoking cannabis. We can call it Chicho and Chongo up in Chichich. Marcus Dude. So this is the first cameo appearance of Carnage. It should be. I'll show you guys the pics when we take pics to list them on. Oh, sorry, the other one, 345. When we list them on eBay. This one doesn't have Cletus appearance, but it's Venom. This one is Venom. Okay. And then we got, I made notes here. Let me, Taco operator, how are you doing? Let me find my notes. 359. I said cameo appearance, Cletus and Carnage. So check this out. Check this out. Seriously, like these, like, how do you list this as a set for collectors to know what it is that they're grabbing, right? So this is the first. This is another cameo appearance or short appearance of Cletus. Also, it's the cameo. Let me read it. I'm good. Long time no see. Long time no see, Taco. Long time no see. So I wrote down here cameo appearance, Cletus Carnage, and it's got an advertisement. This cover that you see here, the cover of 361, at the back of this on page 31, there's an advertisement for that issue, right? And it's got the cover, but it's in different colors a little bit, right? So really, the first full cameo appearance of Carnage, because it's an advertisement. What? And then this one, 360, is again appearance of Carnage, and you see his face, right? Half his face. So it's a Carnage reveal, and it's also the first victim of Carnage. And the victim's name, let me tell you who the victim's name is. The victim's name is Gunny Stein. Okay. And then we'll get into first full appearance of Carnage and the second and third full appearance of Carnage, right? Chicho, are you on Instagram? I'm not on Instagram. I haven't I've thought about it. It's just I'm managing so many things, but now recently I've been posting a lot of pics on Gab Mines and Twitch, right? So I think I'm gonna be listing what do you call it? Not listing, opening up a Instagram page. I do want to. I believe I start collecting Alan Ford comics and others that I see what I like. 5,000 plus that, you have 5 seconds. Just add 500,000 to that, right? 1,300,000 and something something. What are these beauties graded at in your? I don't know. We're gonna go through them, okay? We're gonna go through them, okay? So that's my intro to this stream. That's what we're gonna do today, and we're gonna start listing these guys, okay? So let me pull out the first ones. So Amazing Spider-Man 341. Oh yeah, I should go to eBay and do the search and set them up. Let's do this. Sell an item. Let's bring it back here. Amazing Spider-Man 344. Oh, come on. You gotta be kidding me. Find the right one. Oh, eBay. Number 344. Could have not find it. We're not seeing it. Oh, come on. Let's go The Amazing Spider-Man. The Amazing Spider-Man. Then eBay doesn't find it. Surprise, surprise. Okay, so let's do this. Amazing Spider-Man. Actually, let me give it one more time. Try to find it. $344. Come on. Nope, not there. Okay, create new listing. Amazing Spider-Man number 344. And let's go to eBay. Actually, do a search just to see what the things are. I'm going to be reading, you know, jumping in and out of chat. What are these? Do you like more? For sure. But I like Valiant a lot. God, I'm so excited. Did you go to your local? Yeah, I did go to a comic store this morning and I picked up my lot. I picked up, was it House of X or Power of X that came out today? I can't remember. I picked up a couple of independents. I like Marvel comics, but they're rare and expensive to buy. There should be that rare to buy. So let's do this. Amazing Spider-Man 344. Graded 9.8 is selling for, or listed for $325. Let's see. Nine. Okay, I'm gonna do advanced search. Go to the sold listing. I don't wanna read what they're listed for. I wanna find out what they're graded, what they're selling for, right? So graded CGC is selling for 107, right? The grade is not on there. Graded 9.6. Lots. It's crazy when they don't put the grade in the title, you gotta click on it. Okay, so this guy's got near mint minus solid, you know, best offer accepted at 46. 4.5 sold at 30. 8 is, you know, best offer accepted at whatever that was. Oh, come on. Okay, verifying near mint 34. Let's go to my comic shop. That's a place where they list the comics. Here, let me link this up for you guys in the chat if you're interested. Are you going to list it by? No, I'm going to do auction, Mark. I don't want to do any buy it nows right now. Did you go to? So that's the one I'm looking at. 344. So they have it very fine on my comic shop, selling for 20, right? And on eBay, so Very Fine is graded at 8.0, right? And then they have on eBay, where is it? You got near mint minus best offer. What is it? Legit price. Come on. Very Fine. Yeah, it's best offer accepted at 26. What was it? Near mint minus. Very Fine near mint is 47. Greatest CGC selling for, like, you know, anywhere between, that's cheap. Well, someone was able to buy it for 90 bucks, which is pretty damn cheap. Okay, so we're gonna list this. Let's check the grade before we decide of what we're gonna list it, right? So the grade matters. Here, I'll pop up the chat now so I can just answer any questions if they pop up. That is T, Taco. That is T. Let me take a look at this. I'm definitely going to change the bag and board on this one. I don't see any creases. Here, let me see if I can show you guys this. Oh, let me take this down. So that's what, you know, these are the comments we're listing. So let me show you this. I don't see any creases on the spine. Like, you can see it off the reflection. hopefully. Right? You can see it this way too. So it's pretty damn sweet. Okay, let's take pictures of this. Oh, let me show you the other angle, the camera angle. Okay, I'll put this closer up so you can see it better a little bit. Take pictures of everything. We're gonna take pictures of everything and then load them, list them. Okay. Very nice copy. Check it out. I'm gonna try to get the light reflecting on it so people can see that there's no creases on the spine. Okay. Now what we're gonna do is I'm gonna flip this. Like you can see, it's sitting up really nicely, right? Let's see, where is Cletus? Where is Cletus Cassidy? Come on. Rhino. Oh, did we miss it? We missed it. It's at the beginning stages. Come on. Oh, it's in the middle. Come on. I believe this is. There it is. So here is Cletus. And there's two panels of him, two pages of him, right? Cool. And it's right in the center. Okay. So we got pictures of the front, we got pictures of the middle. Let's take pictures of this. This is a beautiful copy. This last pick we won't be able to load on because that's already 12 that we have. But we'll take it just for it. So I don't have to open it up. Need a new bag and board. And we'll put it in the new bag. Just check it out. Make sure there's nothing. Trying to get the reflection on this is hard. That's the spine, right? So, this one we're going to grade at 9.6. Give it a 9.8, but I don't want to. Where's my stuff? Oh, there it is. I don't want people to be disappointed. Reno, how are you doing? It's so satisfying to see a flat comic in perfect condition. It's a nice copy. This is a very nice copy. Corners are sharp. I'm gonna put 9.6, 9.8, but I'm gonna list it as 9.6. Anyway, we'll put 9.6, 9.8 on it, and then when we're listing it, we'll decide. But I'm gonna put 9.6, 9.8. Let's check it out. Let's check it out. 3:45. Makes a man want to cry. Funny. This one, I changed the boards on it. Way back. That's how I know these are the sets, right? So let's check this out. This one is a bag is good. Minor little crease here. The cover is beautiful. So minor crease. Let me see if I can show it to you. This is amazing. Show off for you guys. It's not a crease, is it a crease? So one thing you can do is you can run your finger on it very gently, right? Yeah, you can feel it a little bit. One little crease. And if you go too fast, you can't even feel it. But I'm gonna put it in one little crease. Oh, I gotta show it to you guys. Let's show it to you guys. Yeah, no, that's good. Yeah. I was gonna try to show it to you. So where is it again? Here. So it should be where my thumb is. Like you won't be able to see it. It's virtually invisible. It's not gonna work. And the board is fresh, so the board I'm gonna keep. Can't see it. So we're gonna flip this. Oh no, we're gonna take the load up the picture. Yeah, no, it doesn't even break color, Mark. No, it's not even breaking color. It's not even a crease. It's a I don't know what it does. It break color? Oh, you can see a little bit here. Let me see if I can do it. Take a picture. This reflection.
Where is it?
That's good enough. A ripple. It's a ripple. That's what it is. It's a ripple. It's not a crease. It's a ripple. Ripple. That's the word I was looking for. Thanks, Mark. Did I take pictures of each side? Peach is a little off center. I don't know if it shows up. Come on. Back. I'm gonna take a picture like this. Or does that one show it? Let's see. Oh yeah, well that shows it. Okay. It's a little off center. But whatever it is. Right now, I'm gonna. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna show the Cletus page. Let's find the Cletus page. And this is the one where Cletus gets. You can see the infection, right? Or the host takes it on. I believe this occurs. I don't know if it occurs at the end or not. I don't think it occurs at the end. Does it occur in the middle again? Let's show it. So here's Cletus. Check it out. Too bad they're not on the same page. Oh, come on, back, we gotta go. Like, it's not even a cameo appearance anymore. This is like a full appearance. And here's the one where you can see Cletus being infected. And then we gotta take pictures of the back. Now we won't be able to load all these pictures on here, but let me take a look at the back cover. So no creases, however, the edge is a little scuffed up here. Let's see if you can see it. Can you see it? Yeah, let me hold it like this. Right here. Right? You see it? Okay. No, that's sure. Yep, a little bit scuffed up. So, but in the front, not. Okay. So we're gonna grade this 9.2, 9.4. See you soon, Mark. 9.2, 9.4. We're gonna call it 9.4. We should call it 9.5. 4. Let's call it 9.4. It's not a 9.6. It's not really a 9.2. It's definitely not a 9.2. So we'll call it 9.4.
Okay.
And we have to include the pick on the top. Top. Back. Top, back, left. 9.4. Okay. Let's take a look at 346. I was contemplating if we should actually list the 346, 347, but I think we should. So, two creases, two minor creases in there. The edges are sharp. See it from this side. And we're going to flip it. So I gotta make a little note here. Are you listing as a set or? I'm gonna list individually. It's just too complicated to list as a set. I would have to write down the description for each one and this and that and grade them. I thought about it. I was going to initially list them as a set, but it's just not going to work. It's just too much. Amazing Spider-Man. Amazing Spider-Man. Okay, which one was that? 345. Minor scuff on back, top, left, corner, minor ripple, minor inconsistent. Minor ripple? Is it a ripple? It's not even a ripple. Ripple means, yeah, you know what? Ripple means water damage, but it's not ripple. Could you explain the reason behind the grading? It seems arbitrary and honestly absurd. Bixie, to a certain degree, it is absurd, right? It's basically my opinion of where it lies on a scale of, it can't be a zero. Zero is you don't have it. 0 to 10. Right? Considering it's comic books, to me it's like a financial scam. I agree with you, like the art industry selling a picture of toilet papers for $1 million, but I'm all there. Bixie, here it is. There should be a grading system, 100%, right? But right now, people are paying exponentially higher prices for things that are the differences between 9.4, 9.6, 9.8, 9.9, or a 10, right? Now, here's the kicker. Where's the 9.5, right? So they're not scaling down on that level. 9.4 to 9.6, sometimes you're like, oh, it's not a 9.6, it's not, because a little dent, you know, takes it from a, if there's nothing else wrong with it, takes it from a 10 to a 9.9, right? Little dent, minor crease, will take it to a 9.8, right? And then if you have a tear, it takes it down to like below a 9, right? You're into like 8 range or something. So there are different levels of grading of what it should be, but some of the stuff is coming off the press like this. So there's printing defects, printing effects. It's the CGC grading, the price people are paying for them are crazy. Sometimes you get amazing deals, but to me, what I grade as a 9.4 might be graded as a 9.8 by CGC, okay? What I grade as an 8.5 might be graded as an 8 or a 7.5 by CGC, depending on who's grading it, okay? It's not 100% scam, but there are people taking, there are companies right now that are taking money off the table. They look, basically there's two ways really that a business model works. You either introduce something new to the market, or you improve, add, there's recycling coming today. They were supposed to come this morning, but they're late, right? That's one reason I didn't stream this morning, because I was waiting for the recycling to do the thing. But, or you add on something. Grading, CGC grading is adding on something to a previously, previous market. Wizard Online, okay? So, made the points for those. Minor, no color break, no color break. What did we have? A couple of small creases. Creases on spine. Minor. Like, seriously, minor. We call those minor creases on spine. There is here, let me show this. So how many pictures did I take with this one? Did I take back cover? What's that one? Okay, so we're gonna take a picture of the back and I'll show you this. You'll see this one for sure. Oops, jeez. Take it easy. This one I'm gonna grade as a 9.2, okay? Because of this, let me show it to you. It's just a printing defect. Let me take a picture from here. And let me see if you can see it off this. Interested in the reasoning why comic book established itself as such a valuable investment method. Bixie, question to you. Superman, first appearance of Superman, is that an important event in human history. Pop culture, human artifact, is that an important event? Can you guys see? No, you can't see it there. I'll show it to you. We'll see it with the camera. That's not gonna show, geez Louise. Okay, you know what? Let's do this. Just to focus. Okay, we're gonna grade this a 9.2. Couple of minor creases on spine, front spine, no creases on back spine. Did I take pictures of the corners? Inches. 2 inches. Okay, that's good enough. Haven't slept, just joined in. I got to realize, whoa, Void, you haven't slept. Slept. Where are you at? Okay, you know what? I'm gonna go open up the window now that the recycling people have come and gone. That way we don't get bombarded by So we're gonna call this. And by the way, the grading stuff varies depending on what era the comic books are being graded. So for example, they're more lenient on Golden Age comics than they are on modern comics. My understanding is certain comic books are pieces of pop culture and literally history that are desired by more people than there are copies in existence, thus the value. Yeah, the supply and demand, right? Scarcity, a popularity, and seriously, importance in human history. Comic books have been used as forms of propaganda by governments for decades, since their inception, really. Like posters, movie posters. Human artifact is extremely important. We're going to grade this as a 9.2. Like first appearance of Superman, ridiculously important. There's, you could say, a multi-trillion-dollar business just revolving around Superman itself, right? Spider-Man, X-Men, independent comic books, Valiant comics. There's movies coming out in Bloodshot in 2020. Most of the world has never heard of Bloodshot, right? Like really, let's think about this, right? Outside the comic book industry, there isn't gonna be a single soul other than Acclaim for Game, for Turo 347, okay? That would have heard of Bloodshot, right? Now in 2020, Bloodshot movie is coming out.
pieces that I see.
What happens if the movie does phenomenal? I never heard of Bloodshot before, teacher. Radius? Turok the Dinosaur Hunter? Have you heard of Turok Dinosaur Hunter? So this, the front looks amazing. No creases. Turok Dinosaur Hunter, the video game came out in the 1990s. It's a Battle of Midway. You know it.
Is that what it is? One of the Battle of Midway. What's this?
Getting a good reflection, that's why I'm looking at the thing like this, right? PS1. My childhood friend had the Turok game. Yeah, the Turok game was really good, right? Now, during that period, Turok in the comic book world existed in the same universe as another character called Bloodshot. Okay. And Bloodshot is basically a human being, soldier, that got injured. I'm giving you spoilers here, the origin of... No, this Turok is from the Golden Age. But Valiant Comics at the time... what do you call it? Licensed Turok. So they could publish comic books, right? And Bloodshot was one of the first characters that they... Valiant Comics original characters that they came up with. This one's a beautiful cover. This one give 9.6, 9.8. And so Bloodshot, it was N64. Cool. Yeah, I should have a copy of Bloodshot as well. The game in my gaming boxes. And by the way, Bixie, your question about human artifact, like for example, how much are the first bootleg copies of, or some of the bootleg copies or first presses of Beatles comics, Beatles albums, or B.B. King's albums, or Nina Simone's albums, how much are they going for? Like, I don't know, I'm not a record collector, but I'm pretty sure there are record collectors out there that would have a pretty good idea how much they go for. Do you have any Atari, Sega, Genesis, Commodore, NES, and Chicho? I don't have any Atari. We did a long time ago, but, or friends there, family there. I remember playing when I was younger, right? Definitely have Sega. Sega! Sega was the first console that really showed me what gaming was about. Actually, Atari was for sure. This is 9.6, 9.8. One of the greatest games in gaming history is Herzog Zui, or something like this. I forgot how to pronounce it. Sega Genesis. Herzog was the first RPG game. Is it RPG or map layout where you build things like Warcraft, right? They went at it. It is one of the greatest games there is. We bought both Atari a month ago. F and love it. Nice, nice. The old school Atari was amazing. Amazing, really. Pong. I played Pong when it was first released. Right? Just imagine. 359. You know about Warcraft, I know about Warcraft. I haven't played StarCraft, but I used to play Warcraft a long time ago. I got on some, what do you call it? We'll put fresh bags on this. I got onto a pirate server because at the time we had to pay money. It was called Kali. I would load in through Kali in the late 90s, 90, 99, 98, 2000, and play Warcraft. Yeah, there's a crease on the spine, one crease that I see. Yeah, we'll get a pic of that. Okay, so we've got one crease that we're gonna make now. And we'll take a picture of it. I need to take a pic of this spine. Let me see if I can get the crease in this. Where is it? There it is. There's a little, there's a crease here and printing cut here. So we gotta make note of that. The edges, these look sharp. So I'm just gonna take a picture like this. So cut down on that. Note on more picks. There's another crease in the bottom. And printing cuts. I don't know what you call this. Yeah. Okay, so let me flip this. So we're going to give this one 9.2, okay? Randall, how are you doing? I know what you mean. Favorite gun game of all time, minus Pitfall. Ah, Pitfall. Pitfall was fantastic, man. Herzog, Zui, whatever. Warcraft I love. Warcraft was amazing. But in terms of impact, Herzog was absolutely amazing. Sonic was fantastic as well, by the way. Sonic was a bomb. For Sega, Sonic was amazing. But I also see the huge disparity between valuing the things for its scarcity and actual its content. I'd rather have a comic in the hands of a kid than than a collector. I'd rather have a 200-year-old violin in the hands of a musician than on a rich Japanese business. But Bixie, I agree with you. I agree with you. I don't, out of the comic books that I have, I only have a handful of comic books that are graded in slab, but I can't dismiss, this is going to be a 9.2. I can't dismiss people wanting to collect in different ways than I do, right? It's all personal preference. Unfortunately, Mixie, resources are allocated according to wealth accumulation, not need. Gaming anarchism. So let me put this one, 359. So small crease on front spine. Crease on back cover spine, small printing tear on bottom of back cover, bottom edge of back cover, edge, oops, bottom edge of back cover. Okay, that's 359. Oh, we forgot, did we take a picture of Cletus? Oh man, did I take a picture of Cletus? I can't remember now. We didn't open it, did we? No, we didn't open it. We gotta take a picture of Cletus. That's important. Open up again. Open up again. Sativa or indica, chucho? Blend. Void. Depends on your mood. Do you like vodka or cognac? Depends on my mood.
There it is.
You have worked in the education industry. Yeah. Have you had any experience with accelerated learning techniques? Some. Yes. If so, have you found them to be functional or something of a snake oil that do not actually work? Snake oil, they only work for people who already know the material anyway. Okay, if you're trying to use those techniques to teach people new things, there's major gaps in these accelerated techniques, and the house comes falling down if there are major gaps usually missing when the gaps reveal themselves. Fortunately for me, I don't feel the need to own many comic books, but I enjoy learning about the history and stories. Yeah, I love the history. I love the effects they've had on society, and I'm on the other end. I want to have a house full of comic books, every room different years, ages. Think large. Right? Sort of like a museum. And what I would do, tell you the truth, this is what I would do. Ready for this? Let me tell you what ultimate dream would be. Bullitch 13. Hey Chicho, what are your thoughts on anarcho-capitalism? Oh, hold on. We've created a new command. We have to do this because politics. We have to do this because politics was seeping itself, finding itself everywhere, right, in what we're doing. So we made a little command, Casey put a little command together, which says, please keep politics and other heavy subjects to their respective streams. and we will do politics stream. So for sure, Sopolachi 13, we can talk about anarcho-capitalism, but on a political stream, because it was stressing people out a lot when politics was appearing in food. It was appearing everywhere, right? That clarified things for me. Without the proper foundation, they are not well implemented for advancement. Thank you. My pleasure. My pleasure. So this is 360. This is an important book. Very, very important book. No creases on this. This is beautiful. Yeah. So no creases on the spine. Front cover looks beautiful. Okay. The board is new. Yes.
We'll take pics.
Gotta take a picture of the carnage reveal. So let's do this. Here we go. Take a look at this. If this isn't a carnage appearance, it shows half his face, right? And there is the printing cuts in this as well. That's what we're going to call them, printing cuts. And I don't even know, because it's part of the printing process, right? And this thing sits beautifully. I'm gonna grade this as 9.6. Preserves things. I'm really passionate about skateboarding and paintballing, but things break a lot. You have so much passion and respect for those comedians. But yeah, I like all these. I've had some amazing moments reading comic books. I found them to be soothing, peaceful, amazing science fiction. They tell you there's when it comes to political comic books, like legit political comic books, Beetlejuice, comic books, 9.6. This is a beautiful copy. They provide commentary about our society, legit commentary about society, in much more in-depth ways than anything you'll find on the BookTube or mainstream media or anything like this, right? Some of the written works are epic, absolutely epic. So it's amazing stuff. It's amazing stuff.
This is the first full appearance of Carnage, right?
Okay, there's a couple of. Oh, those are called stress marks as well. There's a couple of stress marks near the staples for this on the cover. So a couple of stress marks on the cover, and this thing is one of the ones that has the printing. Prior to printing, it's got the blue ink mark there, if you can see it. That doesn't affect the grade. I've seen 9.8 and 9.6 comics of this with that mark, so that's just part of the printing process. See if I can find the stress marks on the spine here. I gotta get a picture of the stress marks. Minor stress marks. And the reflection exaggerates a little bit. Creases on the spine. No, this looks great. Fantastic book. So let's take a picture of this. This was a fresh board, so that's good. That's good. Let's lift this up. And the comic is a little off-center, so I'll mention that as well, probably. Let's put the thing on back on this. 1 hour and 7 minutes. This is going to be a 9.4. Could be a 9.6, but I'm gonna say 9.4. What did we say 360 was? 360 was a beautiful book. Let's see. 9.6 for 360. 9.2 for 359. Did we make the notes for 359? I don't think I did. Oh no, we did 360. 360, beautiful, beautiful. 361. So minor stress mark on front lower staple. Should I put 361, 362, 363 together? First, okay, let's see what the grade on these is. Teacher, hello. Curious, Don, how are you doing? I've been excited to catch you live again. Thanks for your inspiration. I made my first liqueurs, lemon, strawberry, peach, and apple. Nice. I still haven't made the peach. I've made crab apple. The strawberry, you're gonna go through so quick, man. We went through it so quick. So quick. No creases.
No stress marks. Nice comic. Very nice comic. Nine point six, 9.8 so far. Let's check it out.
The back looks beautiful as well.
Oh, what's this?
No,
is that? So hard. I wish I could just meet people and we grade them together and decide on what the price should be. Yeah, let's do it like this. This would give a 9.4, 9.6 with a minor crease. What are you doing? You have a nice beard. Thanks. I'm listing comic books on eBay. The first appearances of Carnage. Okay. The first appearances of Carnage. So 9.6. Minor bend, crease, minor fold. It's not gonna fold. Fold on top right. Call it 9.4, 9.6. 9.4, 9.6. And these are the books we're listing. Ready for it? These are the books we're listing. It should be the set that we did the reading for here that I showed you guys here. Okay, these are the books that we're listing. I'm 99% sure these are the books. Okay. Because they were all in a set together. 9.4, 9.6.
is the last one that we're gonna take pics of, and then we're gonna start listing on eBay. And that's this one. This is the second full appearance of Carnage.
Let's just take the bag for these are good, but we'll put new bags on.
Increase a stress mark, isn't it? Is that what calling is? Minor stress on spine. Very minor stresses on spine. Fuck it.
I'm gonna call this 9.2, 9.4. Let's take pics of this. Oops. Come here, you. Let's take a picture of this. So, these are basically fresh boards, so let's do this. We call this 9.2, 9.4, okay. Well, we should call it 9.4. We'll call it 9.2, 9.4. Let's put this up. Let's put the marker on there. I'm back. Mark, how you doing? We just went through the whole thing. We took all the pictures. So I gotta take this guy down. That I have that I might, I should maybe, nice crinkles, but I don't have an Action Comics number one to wear gloves or the tie. I don't have Hulk number one, and if I would only even consider wearing gloves, it was graded like 10, 9.8 that I had the chance to take a look at. Thanks, Mark. Okay, let's start listing these. Now, before we start listing these, I'm going to go crack open one more there because the recycling's done. The garbage should be done too. Okay, get some airflow coming in here. We might get a little extra white noise, but it is what it is, right? I'll be right back. Thank you. some airflow in here. Should we do this one too? Let's crack this one open as well. Okay. How do you get the symbols before your username? Oh, I believe the star is a 1 month subscriber. Blue crown is Twitch Prime. Cool. And then there's a sword that comes up, and those are the mods. So you're gonna hear a little bloop bloop. That's the phone just linking up. Now I gotta transfer over the files. So we're gonna go to Spider-Man. Of pictures we just took. I'm gonna transfer all those over a little bit. I didn't start listing them, right? So grab them, move them over. Nice. I'm not cool enough for the green sword. Hey, Mark. The green sword, most of the people from the green sword mark, they were here right at the get-go. They got me started off getting on Twitch. I'm still working forecasting my sales for 2020 right now. What are you selling, curious Devin? How many comics I buy from Ginger Mark? Okay, let's check this out. Let's start listing some of these things. Let's see where we are. Active, boing, boing, there we go, okay. So, Amazing Spider-Man 344. Let's load up the pictures for this. Let's go to Sandman, and I'll send you guys the links as I load them up. We got this. 12, 13, we can't put 13 pictures. So what's that one? We're not gonna load that one, so we're gonna load 12. We're only allowed 12 pics. So I'm gonna grab them. Make sure we're putting on the right grade for this. So we're listing this guy right now. Okay. Let me get you a job. I manage Amazon sales for major CPG companies. Oh, really? That's cool. I'm thinking of putting some stuff on Amazon, but listing comics on Amazon as buy it now, but at some point I think we will. I just need to sort of sort myself out for that, right? Slowly, once we get some eBay stuff going and look at the mathematics of it, and then we'll try different options. There are people who are saying I should do auctions on Twitch, just live stream auctions, which if we do, we'll do them on YouTube and Twitch together, I think. Yeah.
imagine four something. So, Amazing Spider-Man, Carnage. Okay. People use a lot of caps there. This is the title we're going to take and we're going to modify it. So we got Amazing Spider-Man 344. We're going to put the year on there. 1991. Oops. So we're going to go first. Marvel. We're going to take a comics. 1991. First Cletus Cassidy Carnage. And then we're gonna go, what am I gonna do? Did we take any notes on this? What do we grade this as? We grade it as 9.6, 9.8. So we're gonna just list it as 9.6, 9.8, which is gonna be near mint plus, near mint mint. So Carnage, I'm just gonna put Venom on there as well, Venom. Near mint plus, near mint, mint, 9.6. Oh, it's not gonna all fit in. So 9.6 dash 9.8. Oh, I mean 9.8 is not fitting in there. First, click this Cassidy, 9.8. Okay. Publisher. Marvel Comics, come on. Marvel? Hey. Comics? Year 1991. Spider-Man, great. We're gonna go near mint plus, near mint mint. 9.6-9. Series Amazing Spider-Man. Amazing Spider, don't forget the hyphen, man. Issue number 344. Hey, issue number 344. Okay. And we got a grab. These things, and then we fill in the description. Make sure I got the chat covered. Sorry, it sent too fast. I imagine all the traffic for comics is still on eBay for the most part. Yeah, it is. That's the only reason I'm on eBay, really. About to snag some books from my local comic shop that were sent off to CGC. Do you send any off to get graded? I haven't, Mark, not yet, but I might send off the New Mutants 98 that I've lined up to sell. I might send that off, and I want to send off a set of Go-Go Boys to CGC to be graded. I want that to be in the database, right? And then after that, I would like to send off a set of Eye for an Eye, a set of Starry Night. Basically, I want to send off a set of all the comic books I published to CGC to be graded. Okay. The Amazing Spider number 344. First appearance of Cletus Cassidy. Oh, there's only one S in Cletus Cassidy, in Cassidy. Right. This guy spelled it wrong.
But I grabbed it, so I gotta take this. Cletus Cassidy.
And that's a kicker. You can find some great deals on eBay if you find the right wrong spelling mistake. People are spelling Cassidy wrong on a few different listings. Crazy. I guess I am too, to a certain degree, where I was. Cassidy. Oh, I should put the date on first. 1991. Marvel Comics. Comics. That's it, I guess. This guy's in Carnage, Regrettiness 9.1, Near Mint Plus, Near Mint Mint 9.6, 9.8. A very beautiful, beautiful book. Beautiful book. Indeed, a beautiful book. 9.6, 9.8. It is Venom's offspring. Let's say offspring. It is child. Offspring. Child. Offspring. Make sure we're spelling that right. Do you have many originals left now? Hey, Chicho, hey Anna, how's it going? Nicholas, is that with me? Hey. Originals in what terms? What's up, Nicholas? What's up, Anna? Hey. All-star, good with me. Hey, chaotic, busy. How are you? Alright, what is offspring? Do we have everything listed here? I think so. Oh yeah, what am I gonna list the stats price wise? Here, it's a beautiful copy. 9.6 grade is selling for 100, so let's just list this. Put it up for 30. Okay. Which should go higher, but you never know. Make sure it looks okay. Beautiful book. Yeah, oh, looks good to me. Listed. So here's the first one. Get a little view on it. Legit. Oh, I should make those bold. Pooper Scooper. Let me just revise it. Make those guys bold. Bold. There. Revise. Thank you. So here's the first one we've listed. First baby in October, nice. So I got to get on nursery duty right now. Cool. Congrats on the baby. Serious business. Serious business. Let's list the next comic book. So we got this one listed, and this one I'm putting in, I'm sort of putting in bags so they're together. Okay. Trying to get organized for mine. They're magazine size bags. So this one, Amazing Spider-Man 345. 345. Okay, that's this one we're doing. What in the world? What's this? Clothing, sports. Come on. Pick up Amazing Spider-Man 3. Amazing Spider-Man 345. Cool. There we go. Collectible comics. Superhero Spider-Man 345 from 1991. I'm pretty sure it's 1991. 345. This one's going cheap. I can't believe how cheap this one is. Really. They've got it listed at, well, I guess one person's got it listed as Very Fine Plus at 8.5. I guess that's an auction. Another one's got it at 22. Very Fine, they got it listed at 8. But it's the first. You can see the symbiote, right? I don't think people have caught on how important this book is. 1991 Spider-Man. Doesn't find it. Unbelievable. eBay, you suck. Really, you just suck so much. Okay, hold on. Create new listing. I could have not find it. That's crazy. Let's upload the pictures. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 8, 9, 10. And 11, 12, I guess that's the way we're gonna do it. Yeah, we'll just load up to here. We'll just load 10, because the other four back covers, it doesn't make sense just to load up the top two. I should have just taken the pics of the two of the covers at the same time. So what are we putting notes on this for? This is origin of Cassidy, and it is the origin of Carnage. Okay, Amazing Spider-Man 345, 1991. Origin of Carnage. Let's make sure we grab Cletus Cassidy. Carnage. Cletus Cassidy. grading this guy at a 9.4, and it had a minor. Let me take a look at the pick. Minor. What do we call this, Mark? Minor crease on cover. We'll call it Cassidy. Near mint, 9.4. Okay. Do we have enough room for a marble in there? I don't think so. Marble. Not enough. Okay, and then we're gonna go. This is Marvel Comics. Marvel. Year 1991. Great New Mint. Series The Amazing Spider-Man. The Amazing Spider-Man. Issue number. 345. Now I'm gonna grab all these. Description, all that jazz. I'll bring it down. Okay. So, oops. 345. Nothing. Origin. Of Carnage. Shoes. Carnage. Click this Cassidy. Man's Offspring. Marvel Comics. Important book. Important book. See. Still is a beautiful book. Very nice book. A very nice book. Just catch up with the chat, make sure we're okay. JC, how's it going? Congrats to you both. Amazing news. Yeah. Both. I just saw Curious Devin. Somebody else having a kitty? Someone else having another baby? That's a lot of responsibility, and congrats to you both, 100%. Okay, we got that, we got that, we got that, we got that, we got that. And what are these people listing these at? I got Very Fine Plus listed at 22. Let's see what it's going for on eBay. Oops. Yeah, 345. Near mint, selling for $8. Craziness, craziness. $15. Near mint selling for. Near mint selling for $22. Near mint, is that near mint? Near mint selling for $27. New stats. This is a new stat. This is a direct version. $15, so we're going to list it for 15 Canadian. Should, based on how important this book is, should be higher, but it's 15 Canadian. That's the going price. We listed the going price, $15. Let's do a little preview. Okay. Should do it. List. Oh, let's do that and catch up with the chat. Good. How are you? Doing good, man. doing fantastic. He's him and his, oh, him and his wife, that's right. That's two people. Thanks for the clarification, Nicholas.
That's funny. It can't be him alone. That's crazy talk. Important book. Oh, I did a spell. Important book. Not books. Important book. See things for relevant pages. Relevant pages. Oops. That's good. Revise. We got a whole bunch of comic books ending today, actually.
Okay, that's 3:45. Done. Let's put in 3:46. What do we grade this one as? 9.2. Oh, we took some notes on this one, too. Okay, list another book. Suck. How could you not find Amazing Spider-Man 3:46? Maybe the hyphen is throwing them off. Let's put in the, take out the hyphen. Nope. Create new listings. So, new listing it is. Amazing Spider-Man. The, we're going to put the in there too. The Amazing Spider-Man 3:46, 1991. Fine near mint, 9.0. Oh, it's got signed by Eric Larson. This is 45. Signs. It's going pretty expensive. I'm surprised this one's going more expensive than 3:45, to tell the truth. 3:45 should be more. Like, really, 3:45 should be more. It's crazy how this market works, eh? This is the direct. $3.45 and $3.46 are selling for like $40 together or so. But I'm gonna list this. Wow, crazy. This thing's fetching crazy prices. I guess it's because Venom on the cover, right? Really? I'm surprised. I'm just gonna list it at. 9.2? I'm gonna list it at 10.
Yep.
I think this should be lower than the other one. It shouldn't be that much. But it is what it is. let's grab the names. Larson. It is Eric Larson, isn't it? Eric Larson. Let's put Eric Venom. Let's put Venom. Eric Larson, Marvel, Near Mint Miners, 9.2. Marvel Comics, Near Mint Miners, 9.2. 9.2. Let's put that there. And then we're going to fill in the description. So 9.2. And then we're gonna copy and paste. Actually, let's upload the pictures.
14 pips. I can't load on 14 pips.
I'm gonna load these guys on. I'm gonna load the back cover. And then we're gonna load this, this. Twitch bits are effectively mini donations from viewers. To pay for them using either Amazon Payments or PayPal, bits are types of virtual currency that gamers can spend on their favorite gamer site. Twitch pays their affiliates and partners 1 cent for every bit fans use in their channel. That's cool. Who's this person? Cap Gun Tomis My Bae. Thanks for the update, bro. Twitch bits. Let's do this. Let's do this. Let's put these picks in there. Let's put that in there. Put that in there. That's the back cover. How's this one? Oh, yeah, that one wants at the end. Oh, it's the same one. Which one's better? Oh, that's the back cover. What's this one? And that one. Let's rotate this one. That one or this one? Oh, that one's clear. So we're gonna do that. What's this one? Oh yeah, this. And I got room for three more. Might as well load on those three picks of the corners anyway. Let's put these. Back cover is that. Let's load. What do we got? What do we got? Here, we're gonna load up this, this, and this. Hold it. Okay, cool. And that one. And this one. Issue number 346. And over here, cut and paste. Oops. 346, 1991. Venom. Venom appearance. Notes on here. What do we got? A couple of minor creases on front spine, minor printing defect, rippled on back cover 2 inches. Okay, minor, couple of minor, couple of minor creases on front spine. Is that what you're saying? Spine, minor printing defect, ripple on the back cover. Minor defect, ripple on the back cover. See, kicks to list this one for 10. That's good. Let's release this. What have we got here? Did I say? Oh, I forgot to put that in there, so I'm going to modify this. Please see pics. This is how I go for yourself. I'm going to write that there. Please see pics. Oh, I can't change the release page. What? Oh, I can't say please see grade to fix. Someone's been on it already, so I can't modify it. Is that Mark? Oh, that is Mark. Mark, how you doing? That's funny. Okay, I added that one. View. So this one's got it. Okay, here's a link to 3. Mark's already doing it. So if I win these amazing battle, right, can they be bundled with the other ones that haven't been sent? Do you have an unlimited amount of books you can sell on eBay? For some reason, eBay won't let me post more than 10 items, sold or otherwise. Oh, I don't know. I haven't looked into that, Mark. eBay changes their stuff, but I'll definitely bundle them together. And Mark, by the way, because you're buying these things, after this set, if you end up getting these books or whatever you end up getting after these guys, when these guys are over, we can bundle the books together, send them off to you, okay? And then after that, I'll just charge you, if you end up buying more books, just charge you just $10 straight up for shipping, and we won't charge you $1 for any additional books. And if you're gonna buy a whole bunch of books, every few weeks, we'll just send you the books, and then we can do it again. That way you're saving on, because you're a repeat customer, right? I mean, one thing I've learned through some retail I've done or other marketing, you got to keep your clients happy. So I want to keep you happy. That way we just charge $10 and no fee for the additional books, except for these ones. We'll charge the fee for these ones if that's okay. Okay. And we'll send these off to you. I think eBay caps how many items you can sell until you reach a certain level of points, just for limiting scanning. Oh, really? Okay. Thanks, Casey. I haven't hit the obstacles yet, right? So, you know, work in progress. Trying to make sure we're abiding by the rules and regulations that they have, right? Oh, yeah, I put the bid on the other one, too. Mark, I'm assuming that's your brother. Yeah, that's you. Okay, brother. For sure. Okay, so that's that. That's that. Next, we're going to be listing 347. Amazing Spider-Man 347. Amazing Spider-Man 347. I obviously wasn't funny. And whatever grade 347 is, 9.6, 9.8. Okay. The Amazing Spider-Man 347. And still Eric Larson. Let's see what 347 is going for on eBay. Can you imagine? Near Mint is going for like $13. Let's check it out. Yeah, it's like $10. I'm going to list it for $10. Wow, this is 9.6. 9.8? This is a beautiful copy, right? This is a beautiful copy. We're gonna list this one for 15. Let me see. Hold on. Let me see. Find the CGC one. Let's see what the grade is going for. 9.8 graded is going for 87. So that's pretty damn cheap, I think. Let's check it out. So let's find the CGC one. We'll price it according to the CGC. Okay, 9.4, 62, 60. Okay, up it goes. Let's see, CGC. QGC. $120 for 9.8. Yeah, you know what? Let's make it 10. Let's call it the GP. Or list it as a GP. Let's see what it goes for. 1999 Eric Larson. Near Mint Plus. Near Mint. 6. Oh, not enough room. Let's take out the comics. 9.6, 9.8. 9.8. I'm going to upload the packs. Look. What have we got? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Cool. Because there's nothing we saw in this one that looked out of the ordinary. And let's order these properly. This one. And back cover. There's a full back cover. There's a full back cover. And then this back cover, that back cover, this this back cover, that back cover, that back cover. And I'm going to grab all this. Series, The Amazing Spider-Man, The Amazing Spider-Man, book, issue number 347, and change. Should put down Eric Larson in there, right? Parts by Eric Larson. Near Mint Plus. Near Mint Mint. 9.6. / 9.8. A beautiful book. Beautiful. See pics to decide grade for yourself. And we're gonna list this one for 10 as well. Boom, boom. And .347, make sure 9.6, 9.8. Looks good. Let's list it. It is me, sure. Will you ever sell any books on eBay apart from comics? I've thought about it. I've thought about it, Casey. The one, there's two books that I thought about selling. D.M. Turner's Psychedelic Essence of Salvia Divinorum and D.M. Turner's The Psych, I forget what it's called, the other D.M. Turner book that he had, because yeah, I have multiple copies of it, just to get it in circulation. At some point, possibly, if I downsize, I usually try not to get rid of any books, Nicholas. One move I had where I had a friend visit me and he was into books and stuff. I said, listen, I'm going to be moving. I'm going to box all these up. Take a scan on my bookshelf. Any book, almost any book you want, you can have. And I could, I knew which book he was going to pick. He was an architecture. He studied architecture and stuff like this. And I had one beautiful architecture book on my bookcase. And I was willing to bet money he was going to take that one. He scanned for like 20 minutes and picked that one. Maybe, Nicholas, maybe. I know you're a book collector, eh? I don't have anything vintage, really. I do have some signed copies. The limits are very low, I think. You can get past it after buying or selling a few. Okay. Well, I've sold 7 items now. So I can only post 3 items until it resets, I guess. Oh, really? That's it? Just frustrating when the... also count the items you sold as well. What's your feedback? Wow. I didn't know that, Mark. Like, I've been on eBay for a long time, so I'm assuming I'm past those limitations. And I have a 100% feedback rating. Everything 5. That's the last book we set out, right? And I have 5 stars on everything and whatnot. I've been on eBay since 2002. So I think my limits are set pretty high. I'm assuming anyway. Next book. Amazing Spider-Man. Amazing Spider. Oops. And number 259. Come on, find it. 259. I think that's 1992. Should be 92. Yeah, 1992. Wow, look at this. Very fine. It's listed on Amazon for $3.40. Crazy. This is such an important book. Let's see what it's going for on $3.59. Well, the next one is the Carnage $3.51. Small crease on Farmer's Crease something. Oh, I didn't write it down. 350. Oh, when we upload the pictures, I'll know which one this is. Let's see. Look at this one. Oh, someone was very fine. Was able to grab it for $5. Crazy, crazy. 9.8 CGC graded. Went for 6. I guess we're listing this at the First Cameo Carnage. It is First Cameo Carnage for $10. Wow. People are zapping this up. Cheap, cheap, cheap. Cheap, cheap. Look at this, look at this. Let me see what it's being listed at now. It's funny in the comic book industry. Sometimes you find books that are so important that no one, that people don't know yet, right? Because they're chasing the hot books. Yeah, we're just gonna list it for $10. What did I grade? Hold on, let's see what we graded at. I graded 9.2. Crazy. Let's check it out. 1992. Let's do the Spider-Man. Oh, eBay, you suck. You still didn't pick it up. It's just picking up the hot books, right? You're crazy, crazy. As soon as the Carnage movie comes out or something like that, you're gonna see this book go, oh my god, 1992. Here, let's load up the picture so we know exactly what we're loading up. Too funny.
too funny. Boop. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Nice. Symbiote. It's a symbiote Carnage appearance. So it's the first symbiote Carnage appearance. We'll let, you know what? We'll go with the flow. We're going to start this off at 5. Let's see what it goes for. Too funny. Too funny. The comic book industry. So crazy. I love it. Really. So much fun. Let's put this guy here. Ah, yeah. Okay, so because it has creases there, so we're gonna put 5 bikes, not 2. Let's see this one. Oh, yeah, this one we're gonna put this way. Let's flip it. Or rotate it. Rotate. I'm gonna put crease. Okay. And then back cover. Where's our back cover? It's the first symbiote Carnage appearance, really. It's the red color. First time the red color is appearing. Oh, hold on, let me look at this guy here. Do that. This. Back cover. We got that. It's this guy. Oh, yeah, this guy, I'm gonna rotate. And then from the cutting. Okay, cool. So, what did we grade this at again? 9.2? 9.2. First, Carnage. Symbiote. I gotta spell symbiote correctly. Symbiote. Spelled it wrong the first thing. Oh, buddy. First Carnage symbiote. Cameo. Cameo. That's correct, spelling. So we got first cameo, near mint minus 9.2. Okay. And Marvel, let's do this. Let me catch up with chat. That took me too long, I was laughing too much. I have to go for it. Nicholas, thanks for stopping by. Scissors, go. Thanks for the stream. My pleasure, man. My pleasure. Sorry, I didn't see your question. I have a 44 with 100% positive so far. Cool. The positive feedback is really important, Mark. So try to keep that. Be kind to people that are selling. Selling is a lot harder than I've given it credit for. But I've always treated the buyers I've been buying from really well. So. I'm in it for the love of it. Spider-Man. The Amazing Spider-Man. Number 359. Okay, I'm gonna grab these. Doink. Amazing Spider-Man 359? 359, I think I put the number in correctly. 359. There we go. 359. 1992. First. Symbiote. Cameo.
This is 9.2.
9.2. The fuck? 9.2. Get in there. 9.2. A very nice bug.
Okay, what's the most we did for this? 9.2. Small crease on front spine, crease on back cover spine, small printing tear on bottom edge of back cover, printing remnant, printing, it's part of the printing process tear, small crease on front spine, so let's put these on. Small minor crease on front spine, same thing, printing. What do we call this? Crease on back cover spine. Crease on back cover spine. I should have rolled up the X. Mine printing defect. Crease on back cover spine. Small printing tear. Minor printing defect. It's not a defect, it's printing process. Printing tear on back edge. Bottom of back edge cover. Bottom edge. Small printing tear on edge. See picks the side grid for yourself. Okay, the picks are there. Did I roll up the picks? Oh yeah, I did roll up the picks. That's there. Perfect. Those are good. Very nice book. It is a very nice book. What are we saying we're gonna start this off at? $5?
$5.
Man. I wonder. $5.
Soon to be 20
for the next for the Carnage thing.
People figure it out.
The symbiote. Did we get a picture of the symbiote?
What was that? It's there.
You can take a pic, look at it, right? Yeah. I'll send you guys the link. But if you go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, the 8th pic that I've loaded up, you can see Cletus and the symbiote. The red coming in, right? So that's really the first appearance of the symbiote. Carnage symbiote cameo. Let's see the preview. After selling this one, my money pain start grabbing a whole bunch of other ones.
Oh, funny. Funny. Let's see, view listed. Oh, I gotta take the main part out of that. Listed it twice. Edit, delete this. Okay, cool. Cool. Revise.
That's good. So here's the link to this one. No, not yet, Schizo. Not yet, Schizo. I'm really contemplating sending that one out to be graded. That means it's like a 2 month, 3 month turnover, right? And I want to send in the Google Boys to be graded as well, but I'm going to take a look at it. Look at the grade. If it's like phenomenal grade, and it is phenomenal grade, like I bought them, bagged and boarded when I picked them up, right? So I'm gonna take a look at it. I'm gonna see these guys go through, and then for September, I get 50 more free listings. These ones aren't free for me, but I get 50 free more listings. So I'm gonna see what I'm going to load. next book, Amazing Spider-Man number 360. Amazing Spider books, Spider-Man number 360. And this is really, I can't believe it isn't insane. 1982. Come on, Carnage. Pick it up. Find it. So I don't have to fill in the stuff. Nope. You won't find it. 360. Now the 360 is going for a heftier price, right? What do we grade this as? We graded 9.6. So on my comic shop, Very Fine Plus is being listed at 45. Very Fine is at 26. So 8 is being graded at listed at 26, 40, 40. Like it varies on prices. Anyway, it's being listed heavy. 4 point. Okay, let me do the sold listings. Not. It's good to know what they're being listed at, but it's good to know what they're selling at, right? Very Fine is selling for 45. The ones that aren't graded is useless, almost. No grade on them. Near Mint Plus. Oh, that's the whole set. Here, just to give you an idea. Amazing Spider-Man 360, 361, 362, 363 set is selling, it says Near Mint Plus, first Carnage, and then the selling for like $300, right? Okay, so we're gonna list this thing at 30. And that's sort of low on it, but we do. Notes that I have for this. Beautiful. I just put beautiful for this. The Carnage. First reveal. First Carnage cameo reveal face. Near Mint Plus 9.6. Let's just say reveal. First Carnage cameo reveal. What else should we put on here? First appearance. I guess we should put appearance as well. We should put appearance, I guess. First appearance. 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 Nice. It fits. Okay, let's load the. And we got, where is it? Oh, crack, crack. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. There we go. 11? So? Oh yeah, I took 11 picks because I was including the inside picks and stuff. Boink. Okay. Cover. And there's the full cover. Let's just get caught up with chat. So. Five weeks? That's not bad. In Canada, we're not getting them back for 2 to 3 months. The delay is longer. 5 weeks is not bad. Shimonut, wait, Chicho, glad I could catch a live stream. Glad to have you. Yeah, in Canada it just takes longer, unfortunately. What books did you send in, Mark? You're not sending in everything, you're just sending in, you know, the special stuff, right?
put this one. I'm putting it first. I should edit the other ones too, but that's okay. Back cover. Top. Boop. And it does have the printing. Printing cuts in there. Printing. Here, I'm gonna put those in for sure. I don't want anyone to think that it's. But it's still being graded as 9.6. Like, those things. Marvel. Doink. Series. Amazing Spider-Man 360. First appearance. First. Maybe I got appearance in there. Appearance. Carnage Camera. Carnage Camera. Half face. Half. This face. We see half his face. You see half his face. Marvel Comics 9.4 plus, near mint plus 9.6. A beautiful book. Beautiful book. Printing cuts. We're gonna hit this one up with 30. Is what's his name? I'm gonna play Carnage in a movie. Pretty. At Batman Dam, you send in Batman Dam. Malibu Sunk 13, first spawn appearance. Oh, sweet. Dark Knights Metal number 2. Why Dark Knights Metal number 2? With Teen Titans with both first appearances of Batman and Laughs. Nice. I actually have those two, the Teen Titans. But Dark Knight, oh, because of Batman and Laughs, that's right. Batman Dam, that's the Batman reveal. I always was kind of funny to get Batman Dam number 1 slap. Because the real appeal to him is the bat wing. And when you slap it, you can't see it unless you're willing to destroy those crates. I agree with you. My next send up is going to be these amazing fun I get from. Yeah, nice. Awesome. I hope the grades come back as what we graded or higher. Really. Mark, let me know what they come back as. Okay. I hope they come back as what we graded or higher. I can't see them coming back lower, but a CGC, you never know, right? I've seen things graded with CGC where I would say, what? I would give it like 1.5 grades lower. And I've seen graded things graded low where I would say, oh no, that should be higher. Oh, I'm gonna take that part out. I hope you get 9.8, a 10 back on something. I can't see a 10. But a 9.8, that would be pretty damn sweet. All of a sudden, the resale value, you just quadrupled your funds, right? Let's see this. Let's make sure this came back. 360 first appearance, Carnage cameo reveal. Cameo reveal. Beautiful book. Bottom. Printing cuts on bottom of back cover. Here's the 360, the Malibu Sun I bought for a 6.5 grade, and it came back as 8.5, sweet! But Spawn is my boy, I can't see myself selling it. No, you know what?
Again, the only reason I'm selling, well, not the only reason, I'm selling these books because I need to raise funds. There's most definitely. So I'm selling some of my assets. It's like selling stocks, right? But one of the other reasons is I have other copies of these, right? Now, I didn't grade them when I put them in. I just pulled them out. I don't know if my copies I have are higher grade or lower grade. Okay. But, so, like, for me, I really can't see me selling my EC comics anytime soon. This one will pick up for sure, right? Amazing Spider-Man, sell one. Wait, what's going on? Sell one like this. Boink. Amazing Spider-Man, 361. First full appearance of 1992. First full appearance. First full appearance of Carnage. Enough said. And this one graded at 9.4. Near mint, 9.4. Okay. Add photos. We gotta add the photos. And how many we got? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. I don't have the first appearance of Spawn, by the way. I wish I did. I wish I did. I wish I did. For the longest time, I thought the first appearance of Spawn was Spawn number one. Say that this is the is it off center? No, it's not off center. What was off center? Whoa, take it easy, take it easy. We don't want this one to fall. Was something off center? Oh, that was yesterday. The halt was off center. That was Hulk 377, that was offset. Yeah, let's put this guy in. Put it with the Carnage books so we know they're all together. So what did I put notes here? Minor stress mark on front lower staple. Comic off. Oh, I did say comic offset. Is comic offset? Is this off center? You guys decide here. Let me see if I can show it to you guys. Let's check it out. Okay, take a look. Is this off center? Here, I'll bring out the spine so you see. Take a look. See, like, it's not off center really. It's cut where it's you can see the thing. I don't know. We won't bother putting off center. The Hulk 377 is off center. Let me pull out the Hulk 377. I'll show you the difference. Here, take a look. Here's the Hulk 377, right? See this? The gap here up top and in the bottom? It's tight, right? 361. Is it Mark? I don't know. Seems like you know a lot more about this than I do. I'm like just a collector, so I don't know how the grading things work on this. So minor stress mark on front lower staple. That's what I'm gonna put in. Okay. So let's copy all this. And we called it a 9.4, right? So series, the amazing Spider-Man number 361. Year 1992, it should be 1992, 1992. Year 1992. Grape. Oh, did I put 1991 for? Oh, I gotta go fix this up. I think I put 1991 for Amazing Spider-Man 360 and 359, did I? Too funny, too funny. Let's check it out. No, I want to put 1992. Yeah, there's an error. This is Mark. This is you. Yeah, it is Mark. Mark, just remember, in the title it says 1992 for Amazing Spider-Man 360, but in the description it says 1991. It doesn't really make a difference, but just so you know. I'm pretty sure you already know. So much stuff to change up. First full appearance. First full appearance of Carnage. Beautiful book. What do we say? Small crease on front spine. So, oh no, not that one. Small stress mark on front lower staple. Small stress mark. I'm just gonna call it stress mark. Minor. Minor. I like minor better. Minor stress mark on lower. Minor stress mark on front lower staple. Did I say front? On minor stress mark on lower front lower staple. Lower staple. Yeah, the reflection looks worse than it is to a certain degree, but it is what it is. And this one I'm going to list at the same price as I did the previous one, which was 100. Let's see, it's going for, oh, someone got a good deal. Wow, 362's kicked up in price, eh? Wow, True Believers are selling for like $6, the reprint of them. Crazy. Wow, 361, 62, 63 locked together selling for $238. Maybe I should list them all together. Nah, it's gotta be listed at 100. Can't believe the lot is selling for more. Should we put them all together? No, I can't show the pictures. What did I grade these two? They're all near mint. That one's 9.4, 9.6, 9.2, 9.4. Yeah. If they were all 9.4, I might list them together, but There are different grades. Okay, that's what we're doing. So we're gonna list it for 100. Starting at 100. Okay. I think 9.2 was, we sold the last one at 102 bucks or something. Listed at 100, sold for 102. So this is 9.4 at 100. I'm guessing it'll go higher, but we'll see. Carnage is one of the best Marvel characters, period. Right? It's equivalent to Joker for many of us. First full appearance of Carnage, there it is. Stress mark in front, more staple. Okay. List. Let's check it out. Review list. Here's a listing for this one. Just go to the chat. Honestly, I don't read the descriptions for it. What if you don't like something you see, right? I try my best, man, to grade them, really. This issue is just amazing. I just really like it. I don't know. Brilliant. Let's see. Bottom left corner is usually the biggest culprit of the 361. Bro, you knew way more than me. I don't know. I've looked at a lot of these issues for some reason. I really like it. I don't know why. I love this comic. Really. Initially when it came out, people were like, oh, another Venom thing. Oh, it's a Venom spoof. I'm like, dude, this thing's amazing. People were like, oh, whatever. They can't think of anything original. I'm like, dude, have you guys read this? It's amazing. So I bought a whole bunch. Honestly, I don't read this. I trust you. I'm listing a few books too. Ah, nice. Only because I need the money. I'd rather not. But you know how? Yeah, me too, brother. Me too. If I had $1 million in the bank or $100,000 in the bank right now, I probably no. You know what? We have to list comic books to generate some data for ASMR math, and I would probably list some comic books. Maybe I wouldn't list as many as I am right now in one shot, because I don't want to sell so many comic books, but you know, raise money. But we do need to, for me, I do need to collect data for the comics, for the ASMR math stuff, personal finance and stuff, right? Because I needed to figure out how much we're losing because of eBay fees, the eBay shipping fees, the shipping, the PayPal fees and whatnot, right? Yeah, the Carnage story arc is definitely one of the all-time greatest. One of the all-time greatest, most definitely. I agree. But you'd be amazed. There's a lot of haters in the comic book world, right? And I've hated as well sometimes. And sometimes people just don't like. Amazing Spider-Man 362. We're down to the last two. Amazing. Spider-Man number 362, boink. Superhero Spider-Man 1992. Find it. It's not finding it. Crazy eBay, you suck. And this is gonna be, I'm just gonna grab a description from 361. Let's do this. Marvel. Year 1992. Series. Amazing. Spider. Don't forget the hyphen. Man. Issue number rating this has, number 362, is 9.4, 9.6. Near mint plus 9.4-9.6. There's a lot of sitting. I need to go for a walk after this. Oh, crack. And let's put it in the description. This is going to be the second 1992. Copy it. We're going to go second full appearance of Carnage. Near mint plus 9.4 9.6. yes, it fit. So kill this. Copy. Do we have any notes on this? Minor fold on back cover on top of right corner. Yeah, this is the one. Minor. And it's not even a fold. It's sort of a, I'm pretty sure with the press it goes off. It's imperfection. It's not even an imperfection. It's not permanent. But we're going to put the look. Let's load up the pictures. That way we provide the pictures. So look at the pictures, Mark, seriously. I'm putting all this effort in to load up the pictures. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay, cool. Only one of those pics we really need. Let's upload those. I don't want, the last thing I want is people to be disappointed, right? But someone buys comics, I don't like that disappointment. But the only time I've been disappointed is from scammers anyway. I've never been disappointed buying books from a comic book collector. Yeah. I've had one time books came to me and I was like, I sent an email to the guy, but dude, you didn't even, he just refunded me. One time, he just, without even contacting me, he knew it was probably a scam. One person refunded me half the amount, which I was okay with. I didn't feel like pursuing it further. And the other one just refunded me the whole amount. It was like, why? It's not worth it. Okay, and then back cover. Where's the full back cover? Full back cover. And here's the top. Where's the bottom? Our wind chimes are going. Here's this guy. That guy's legit. Let's see if this one. Which one's a clear picture? Yeah, okay. Or this one. No, I'm going to provide this one. No, that's good. We got those. Oh, I almost forgot to change the number. 362, 1992, minor stress, no, minor, what do we call it? Minor fold on back cover on top right corner. Beautiful book. Minor fold. I think we're just gonna start it at 20 or 30. Let's see. Wow, the second print of 361 is going for a fair bit. Crazy. is going for like the near mint is gonna go for crazy notes. Let's check this out. 362. I'm gonna list it at 25, starting at 25. Started off with 25. Okay, let me just catch up with chat if there's anything. Yeah, this is, sorry about that. I just wanted them all to go on one shot, Mark. I hear you, I'd rather be buying. Me too. I had to pick up that D23 variant of Marvel Comics. Oh, did you pick it up? You know what? I didn't pick up any Marvel 1000. Yeah, it's a bit pricey, man. I appreciate you putting in all this effort, man. Just know you can just sell it to me. Okay, Mark. Awesome. I hope you get these back at fantastic grades, man. Canada Post, 10. I'll be disappointed if CGC screws us on these, really. Very disappointed. I'll trash talk the CGC until the end of my days after that happens. Shit, let's do a preview. And after this, Mark, contact me. If there's any books that I've listed you want straight up, let me know. Okay, we'll figure something out. These ones, I promised people I was going to load them. Okay, there was a couple of other people asking for these. So, I couldn't sell it to you directly. Okay. There was one other buyer locally that bought some comics, and I sent them the link to the video we put out, and he said he wanted some other ones. And I sold some to him directly, right? Because he looked at the video and he told me what he wanted. And those were ones that I had extra copies that were going to load on eBay. So I said, sure, I let them go. But after this, if there's anything you want from the stuff we've in the video that I've uploaded, let me know. We'll figure something out, okay? So here's this one. And let me link up this one to you guys, did I? Lots of luck. Okay, brother. I don't know if I linked up 361 for you guys or not. Did I? Yeah, I did. So here's, this one's 362. And then we're going to list up 363. And we've graded this one as 9.2, 9.4. Okay. And I didn't take any notes on this, me being silly. This one is 363, so we'll just take a look at the pics as we load them. Amazing Spider-Man number 363. It's not gonna find it, we know that. Nope. eBay, you suck. The Amazing Spider-Man. So this is the third full appearance. Third full appearance of Carnage. Third full appearance of Carnage. Near mint minus, near mint. 9.2, 9.4. Okay. Let's load this up. Where are we? How many pixels we got? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 pixels. Right on, right on. We're going to load all of that. And while that's loading, actually, we're going to let it load first, and then we're going to do this. 63. Boop. Okay, and let's grab these. Oh, 62. Did I put first? Shoot. Oh, I hope you didn't bid on it. Oh, you bid on it already. Oh, Mark, can you retract your bid on 362? I forgot to change it to second full appearance of Carnage. My bad. I gotta change it to I'm gonna end it and then relist it. Yeah? Yeah, can you take it out? You have a heck of a lot more of these books. I know you're considering it, but man, there's a channel on YouTube that a guy sells his books for like 4,000 higher than what you could find on eBay, and people, myself, and people would buy it up. Really? Okay, I gotta get on live streaming on YouTube. That's the kicker. Pictures of stuff online are cool and all, but when someone is live streaming and showing the books right in front of you as you bid on them, I don't know, maybe it's just more real and easier to spend money on that on than just a few picks from a random dude online, in my opinion. In my humble opinion, yeah, I can change it. Okay, after this set, I might start doing that, man. I gotta look into how to list, how to live stream on YouTube. Third full appearance of Carnage. Go through, just bring out the box and just start listing them. That way we get rid of the eBay fees and stuff. The eBay fees are crazy. I can't believe they're charging for shipping. It's like, what the hell? Yeah, let me know when you do retract your bid. I don't think I can cancel it. For sure you can. There's a way to do it. Bid retraction. I have it on bookmark on my other computer. Bid retraction on eBay. Oop. Let me find it for you, brother. Retracting bids on eBay. Bid retraction. There we go. Retracting it. Here you go. You have to enter the number that's that the listing is on. Here, let me see if I can. Let's see if it's gonna work. Let me know if that helps you out, that gets you to where you want to go. I can just easily cancel it as well, right? What did we have on this? We took pictures of things. Let me arrange these ones right now. Oh yeah, there was a couple of... If I remember, there's a couple of 1.2, 9.4. It's okay, we won't put any descriptions on this. It's just the pictures speak for them, for itself. The picture should speak for itself. Were you able to figure it out, Mark? Please don't give me bad reviews. No. No bad reviews, man. It won't happen. Trust me. There we go. Now, just let me revise it. Dude. You're going to get awesome reviews. You're not going to get any bad reviews. For sure. Second full appearance of Carnage. Revise. That's the problem with cutting and pasting, right? You forget to change one thing that you needed to change. Here you go, Mark. Let's back up again. Doop. That's the 362. The 363. Third. Amazing Spider 363. 9.2, 9.4, you said? Yeah, 9.2, 9.4. And let's kill that. C-Pick's too great. I think that's it. Oh yeah, we're starting price. What am I gonna start it at? We're gonna start it at, let's say 15. Yeah, fine. Let's see what it's selling for. Selling for like 20. Oh no, that's 362. I want 363. 363. Boing. Yeah, 15, 20. Where is it? Oh, I can't believe they don't put the grades in the description. Why won't you put the grades in the description? I'm just going to list this one as 10. Okay? So this one is starting off at 10. Third full appearance, we got that, a beautiful book. It is a beautiful book. But let's change it to a very nice book. The beautiful books I'm reserving for 9.4. Very nice book. For 9.46. List. Fantastic, we're doing a 9.8. View listing. Third full appearance of Carnage. Third full appearance of Carnage. Carnage. A very nice box. Supposed to create yourself. Oh, okay. Oof. And that was how many books? Doink. Oops. Doink. Darn farce advertisers. It's hard converting Canada though to freedom dollars. So funny. I wasn't originally trying to list these on ebay.com in US, on the US eBay site, but it was giving me hiccups. It was like, I realized I probably could get a higher price on these if I was listing on ebay.com than ebay.ca. But eBay was giving hiccups. The shipping was all wacko. It wasn't allowing me to do this. At some point, I think I'll try just to collect more data on, you know, try to list stuff on eBay.com as well, but we'll see how stuff goes. So we had 33 before, so we listed 9 comic books today. Very cool. And we got, I actually have comic books ending in 6 minutes. Actually, some comic books have already ended, I think. Fun. Let's check it out. Oh, listing. Oh, someone's contacting me about death. We have the first appearance. I've listed Sandman number 8 yesterday, right? I've already had some person contact me regarding Sandman number 8 because they wanted to know if it was, they wanted me to send a picture of the front cover to see if it was the 600 variant special edition that was released that goes for like $1,500, $1,000, editorial, this lady editorial version. So I sent the guy pics and I uploaded the pics to Sandman number 8. Okay. So that's it, gang. We listed all the Carnage stuff. People have been contacting me for, they're saying, we're even listing Carnage book. So we listed them. Okay. There's one person that's from New Zealand that's wanted these books up too. So I hope he sees this video. I told him already, he contacted me, that I was most likely going to list them this week. And I think, Mark, I told you as well. Actually, during the stream, I mentioned that I was going to do. Enjoying these pop-up streams. Yeah, they're fun to do. And they're a little bit less strain on me to do because I'm not trying to set up a fixed time, right, to get it done. Today, initially, I was going to start off earlier, but the lighting here wasn't good, so I delayed it a little bit. So good thing I didn't list, set a start time for it. Thanks, Gijo. No problem, Mark. Thanks for, you know, best of luck, brother. I hope you end up getting them. Or I hope one of you guys ends up getting them. It's not someone that's not watching these streams or doesn't know my work. I hope these go to someone that knows their origin, knows where they're from, follows this work, right? I would like them to go somewhere that they're loved. Okay, hope everyone has a chance to get their copies. Yeah, I have a couple of additional copies of 362 and 363 that I didn't list previously. I was going to, but I ran out of free listings that I'll list first and the second and third appearance, full appearance and stuff. But for now, this is going to be it until a couple of weeks, I guess. Probably won't list anything next week. I might towards the end of next week. We'll see. But I'm going to look into live streaming on eBay. Thanks for bringing that up again, Mark, about the auctions. I'll look into live streaming on YouTube and see how that works. And maybe just grab a box and we'll just do auction on eBay and see where that goes and collect that data and do ASMR math on that and see how personal finance, how that compares to selling stuff on eBay instead of selling stuff on YouTube through an auction at Twitch, right? And do it through a forum or something. I don't know. Sounds fun. It would be super fun to do, actually. 1, 2, so aside from that, gang, I should take down this other view, right? Doop. Give you guys a full view of this. Aside from that, thanks for being here. Mark, good luck again. Thank you for the bids. As Mark says, I hope everyone gets their chance to pick up some books. Thank you for the support. If you're picking up these books for support, I appreciate it. And I'll probably announce the next set of live streams, YouTube, Mark. The next set of live streams, either tomorrow or next day. And we'll do, today's Wednesday, we're probably going to do politics and personal finance because people have been asking me. We've been telling people have been coming up to do politics talk during these streams. And thanks for that command, Casey. I ended up using it in this stream as well, the politics command. And we'll do other things as well. Okay, and I have just a hard drive update. I've now cleared up one of the other hard drives I have on my other computer, my editing computer, cleared up as much as I can. Do you ever do language or dialects? Talks about that? And I haven't, no. I would love to study linguistics, Mark, but maybe in my retirement, whatever that is, I have no idea what that is. I plan on doing this forever. At some point, I'll study linguistics a little bit. But just to give you an update on the editing stuff, on one of the hard drives I was using as a backup, so I've cleared up a fair bit of space on that hard drive, enough to do some edited video. And the hard drive that died popped back up, but I can't read or write. I can read from it, but I can't write on it, right? So it's there, but I just backed stuff up. So slowly I'm gonna get into editing stuff again. I have to reset some stuff because everything was being saved on that hard drive and stuff. So there's a little technical stuff I'm gonna work on next time. Okay. Language or dialect? I can do Armenian and Farsi, but we could do swearing in Armenian and Farsi and what it means in English. But I don't want to get banned off Twitch, so maybe we'll refrain from doing that. Okay, gang, we've been at this. How long have we been at this? Time. 3 hours and 15 minutes. Oh my God. It took 3 hours and 15 minutes to load up 9 comic books on eBay. A lot of work. Okay, gang. Hope you have a fantastic Wednesday and Thursday and Friday. And I'll probably see you guys most likely Sunday, Monday. Okay? Maybe Saturday, but most likely Sunday, Monday. Okay? Aside from that, bye everyone. Hope you enjoy the last few days of summer, last few weeks of summer we're gonna get. Bye for now. Peace, Mark. Peace, Casey.